score their first five, but Colgate is also one of the early season success stories in the Major League.
I love the young talent that Matt Langel has brought here to Hamilton. They've got a talented group, and they're playing well at home.
Will Raymond was last year's Rookie of the Year in the Patriot League. Two more guys making their names known this year as freshmen, including Jordan Burns.
I mentioned young talent. Jordan Burns, by way of San Antonio, Texas, and the Kent School in Connecticut. He can score and score in bunches. I love his energy.
Jack Ferguson has developed into a lethal three-point threat.
Most kids from Indiana can shoot, and so can this young shooter. Sharp shooter from Fort Wayne, Indiana. I love the way he plays. Another young talent for the Raiders.
And you'll need all the help you can get when you're trying to play Bucknell. Last year's Player of the Year, Colin, is back.
In the paint, he is deadly. Right-hand hook, left-hand hook. He finishes around the rim as well as anybody in the country.
And then Zach Thomas, all he's doing is leading the league. 2 points and rebounds.
I believe one of the best mid-major players in the country. He can do everything. He's versatile. He's the